If you want to set up Captcha verification on your Discord server for new user, this tutorial river will guide you how you can do it. So the first thing you have to do is you have to add this security bot to your Discord server. So open securitybot.gg and click on add security and select the server. Ensure that you are not a robot. Once the bot added, go to your server. Make sure the security bot has added to your server. Now write this command slash verification, select verification enable and send this command. So here you can see the verification has been enabled in this server. Now write this command slash verification setup channel, and here the verification channel will create. Now click on it and check this notification is showing here. Then go to the general channel again and now type this command slash verification setup role. Now we need to write this command slash verification type, and here you will get two different captcha verifications. One is web captcha, another is captcha code. So I'm going to select in here web captcha. Then write this command slash verification setup role, and unverified rule will be created, and this rule will be given to those users who didn't verify it. After that, go to your server settings and go to roles, and we need to create a new role for verified. Go to permissions, enable view channels and send messages, and make sure to put the verified at the top of unverified roles. Save changes. Now run this command verification set verified, select role, and I'm gonna selecting verified role here. And this is how we can enable captcha verification on server. Now let's check this verification from another Discord account. So here some another Discord account, and I'm tapping on accept invite and tapping on verification, verify. Yep. And select your verification, scroll down, select the server you want to verify, tap on I'm a human, and now you will get the captcha. Once you solve the captcha, tap on submit. Once you verified, go to your Discord and you will see you've successfully joined to the server. So this is how we can enable captcha verification on Discord server. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to Tutorial River. See you in the next video.